So Jessica, come over here.
Oh, we have a camera going on here.
Sorry, that was so what's going on? Who are you wearing?
I am actually wearing Kim Kardashian.
You're wearing Kim Kardashian. How does, right?
No, it's her new line, and I'm supporting it by wearing it, and it's I like it. It fits my ass.
Let me see that. It's beautiful.
Why, thank you.
It looks so pretty. So now let me ask you, the Playboy Club was, you know, the show was canceled. Do you think they should have had you on the show?
I don't think they even gave it a fair chance. I mean, two episodes, can you really determine how bad a show's doing?
Well, they never had male viewers. That's the problem.
The male viewers?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, because
maybe because there's no nudity.
I don't think that's the case. I believe it was about the bunnies because guys have seen the real ones.
Yeah, but it's just something that's been around for so many years, and I think a sneak peek in it back in the day would have been just something. If they've had more time to kind of like show you, I think it'd do a lot better, but I don't know.
Do you think they should recast the entire show and maybe talk to you and a bunch of other beautiful ones and see if they can revive the show?
Maybe, you know, but I don't know if, I mean, it's up to, I guess, maybe put on another network, you know, maybe something more like Showtime or HBO, I think it'd maybe look a lot, or be a lot better. So.
Now, what's going on with your show? I hear you're having a new show coming out?
I really want some wine.
You want some wine?
I'm just going to be honest, I really want to go inside and get some wine. Come and join me, come on.
We're going to come join you.
Okay.
All right.